Yo!
Video games.
Alright, I'm just wanting to play some King of Fighters because I spent so much money on this game and I didn't play it very much because it was either blow up or get blown up. So, yeah, I'm looking for fights tonight.
Oh, I see. Stupid. That boy got a glimpse of the future. Damn. Dude.
A whole lot of Vanessas are online, I'm noticing. What's going on there? Yeah, and Ralph. Oh my god, lots of Ralphs, yeah. There as well. My got Booba. Yeah, I think King of Fighters 12 was the only one that Mai wasn't in. Stop talking, Mai. Why are you talking so much? Where are my cord? My cord is missing like Silk Song. trying to figure out what to do after the end of that. Twelve never happened. No Mai, No Bai? I think I remember that when 12 was coming out. I remember people saying No Mai, No Bai. Him a really horny ass Sims? Yes! No X-Men, no Bai. Well, there's that too. People want their tit ninja. Soul Calibur 5 did that with Taki. They took away everyone's favorite tit ninja. What happened? Over Ralph. I need pooping. People like their tit ninjas. What can I say? Psychobot. I'm just saying, for fighting games, you don't introduce a tit ninja and take the tit ninja away. People need their tit ninja. Psychobot, 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 and... That's so unnecessarily sexual. Nice combo. more necessary. Is it? Is it though? Actually, it's never unnecessary. I don't agree with that. I'm a little key nervous. Hey man, we're all learning here. Look at me drop these combos. Why can't I hold all these combos? Kick of fires. And timing's wacky on them. Oh man. How is it that Robert's pants don't rip? Victor. He's got an ape escape icon. Well, I can't really see it. I'm kind of covering it. You guys remember Ape Escape? I sure don't. Setup was gonna be like very dark. What? Am I in Earth 2 or something? Yes. You are in Earth 2. Max is playing the JRPG and I'm playing the fighting game. Max has abandoned his fighting game roots. Oh my. Ah. Damn, I tried to EX up out of that. Clark's cool. Someone out of the ring bandwagon. I need content for my channel! Damn, this guy knows Clark. Wah! He grabbed me out of the teleport, that motherfucker.
Damn, I gotta get Theriath. I guess it probably would've looked like Fatal Fury 3, my. Let's get that mirror match going. Yeah, what's next? Steve finishing games and Kenny playing platformers? Yeah. Muffin, when are we gonna play a fighting game? What? Bro, it felt weird fighting that last match. Like, it said rollback frame of only one, but it felt weird. It felt like I was underwater. Do you not have Guilty Gear? I already uninstalled Game Fighters. No urge to play. I have no urge to try to get on, like, get the connection to start on that game. But I'll play you in that game, Muffin. It's been hot fucking minutes since I played it. I didn't even play it when Happy Chaos came out. Oh, Ramalithal, yeah. Ram. Yeah, Muffin just cheeses with Ramalithal. To be fair, it's pretty easy to do with that character.
What? That was dumb. Oh my god, big tank, 72. Dude, he's getting a lot of life back after every round. Terry, I didn't want you to... Oh my god. Rising Taku did not come out, ooh. EX Knuckle. Nice, nice, nice. All eyes are on the winner of that fierce fight. Winner! Time to learn to fight him. Who does? It's the same guy. Sure, why not? It sucks that in casual match they don't let you choose your character.
Battle of Titans.
Titans. Damn. He's learning. Sammy, shut up. So easy to fat finger an auto combo in this game. KO! And player two Yeah, I would go back to Soul Calibur if it had a rollback. Shocked to this day that like neither well I'm really shocked that Soul Calibur didn't get a Soulsborne guest. A Souls guest. You would have thought that would have been like priority for the guest character. Oh god. I mean, I would have thought that before Jerry from the River. Three? I don't think it's out yet. Is it? I don't know. Yeah. 2B versus a Taurus would have been interesting. That would have been a cool matchup to see. I mean, Hohamaru was really cool. I think Hohamaru is dope for Soul Calibur. Jerry from the River is the weird one to me. So I'm like, well, I mean, he's a medieval sword fighter, sure, but I'm like, he's from a fucking western-ass western RPG, like, that has no relevance or connection to, like, anything Namco's ever done. It just was, like, so bizarre. I want to change my team up. More weird than Darth. No, not more weird than Star Wars, but it was weird. Still weird. I don't know. Like, for a while, it seemed like Jerry was everywhere. He was like the whore of a guest DLC.
Let's go.
Nice. Oh wow, that connect. See, this is what I'm saying, like, what connects in this game doesn't look like it should connect, because so many other things that look similar don't connect, but then the things that do connect don't look like they should at all. How many hoops? It probably didn't have to jump through anywhere near as many hoops as you think for Star Wars in Soul Calibur 4. It was probably just someone from LucasArts, like, got in contact with someone from Namco and just, hey, you want to do this? Like a ball in your balls. Are there still absolute killers? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's disgusting. It's still very much, I don't know how to play fighting games, and I've been, it's like that meme of like that dog where it's just like the big buff dog's like, I've been playing King of Fighters since 94. August. In Japanese arcades. And then it's like, come on, please. This is my first fighting game I've ever touched.